All right, we're going to start off. Our first group of cards is going to be the Heian series. What does Heian mean?
Peaceful mind,
okay? Now, look, it's been a pleasure creating a Japanese system of those karate's up and all, and showing rude and Shotokan and all that, okay? You understood it took a year and a half to 2 years through the Heian series to get a peaceful mind. So he had to figure it out pretty good and stay with it. So we're going to start with our first card we ever learned is Heian Shodan. Yeah.